We have to be there because we have to be encouraged by others to recognize that although we may be alone in our place of work or study, we are not alone in the church. And we have to be there because we have to support our Holy Father, the successor of St. Peter, the one that St. Catherine of Siena called our sweet Christ on earth. We have to be there for him. The vision of the Holy Father isn't about me. It's not about what I want, what I feel, where I would be most comfortable. The Holy Father is coming for us, and we have to be there for him. And after this Mass, if you go to, if you haven't yet got a ticket for Hyde Park, the pass for Hyde Park, go to the tent and next to the sacristy and sign up there to apply for one. We will get you those passes so that you can be there.